The Pebble Partnership wants us to believe their plans for Pebble are unprecedented. But the Pebble process is the problem. You see, there are no standards in Alaska's mine permitting process. Nope, international mining companies could dig up 50 feet of salmon streams, or 50 miles. That's wrong. It's time for an independent review of the Pebble permitting process. That's as clear as the waters of Bristol Bay.